In this video, we're going to show how you can use intelligent search to quickly locate any contact inside any of your mailing lists. To use intelligent search, we just need to click on search from the top. This will open the search box, and from here we can start typing our search criteria. So for this example, let's look for the company name Email Blaster. We can click on this button here to cycle through the search options. If we click in here, we can start typing our search criteria and it will come up in real time. There we go, we've only had to type the word email, but every company name Email Blaster has been shown. We can also refine this a little. So if we search for email address, let's search for one of our contacts at the domain name boop.com. You can see that we've only had to type the word BOO and it's found our search already. In addition to that, we can search for other criteria such as the person's name. We can see that we've found all Chris's, or we can change this to something else, let's search for Betty. Brilliant, we've found Betty after just typing BET. When you've found your search results, if you need to amend a contact, you can just click on the edit button. When you click on the edit button, the person's contact card will be shown. From here, you can edit any of their contact information. In addition to that, the search will also tell you what list they're assigned to and what folder this is stored in. When you're finished, just click on the close button. If you'd like to delete this contact, we just need to click on delete here. When you're finished using intelligent search, we can close it by clicking the close button, and we'll be taken back to our mailing list's home screen.